about it right now. Alisa, though, takes a Viper Strike, and that's a dead Disruptor. But at what cost for Viper? Turn is happening. I see multiple loose rear ups going through. One from Rubik, one from the puck, and no tells here on top of this. Astral Imprisonment puts himself under the air splitter, pulls him right back into a Meteor Hammer, though. And the Fiend's Grip locking out OT. On top of it, Echo Stomp. It's a wobble combo galore in favor of OG. They lost the Viper.